Hi, my name is Matthias. In this video I will teach you how to play Niall Horan Sing Blind. It's a really easy song. We're gonna have two chord progressions and we have to know four chords for this song. I'm gonna make the whole album, so if you enjoy the videos, don't forget to subscribe. I hope you're gonna like it. Okay, in the intro we have to know the A major chord. In the verses we have to use the palm muting. So the intro and the verse as well gonna sounds like this. So I put this side of my palm here on the bridge, and this is how we get this muted sound. So in the intro there is only one chord, A major chord, and it's gonna be muted. It sounds like this: down 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 up down up down 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 up down up down 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 up down up down 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 up down up. Let's play once more the strumming. 1 2 3 4 down 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 up down up down 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 up down up down 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 up down up down 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 up down up. One more time slower. 1 2 3 4 down 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 up down up down 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 up down up down 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 up down up down 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 up down up. This was the intro. In the verse we will have four chords. The first one is A major chord. The second one is D major. The third one F sharp minor. And the last chord is A major. So the strumming pattern goes like this: down, 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 up, down, up, 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 down, up, down, up, down, 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 up, down, 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 up, down, up, down, 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 up, down, up. One more time, slower. 1, 2, 3, 4. Down, 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 up, down, up, down, 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 up, down, up, down, 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 up, down, up, down, 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 up, down, 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 up, 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 down, up, down, 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 up, down, up, 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 down, 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 up, down, up. Okay. The next part is the chorus. In the chorus, the first chord is D major chord. The second one is A major chord. The next one is F sharp minor chord. And the last chord is E major. The strumming pattern goes like this: down, 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 up, down, up, down, 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 up, down, 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 up, 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 down, up. So actually, this is the same strumming pattern we have in the verse, but you don't have to use the palm muting. So and the chorus, you have to repeat once more this chord progression. Let's play it one more time slower. 1, 2, 3, 4. Down, 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 up, down, up, 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 down, 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 up, down, up, down, 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 up, down, up, down, 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 up, down, down, up, down, 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 up, 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 down, up, down, up, down, 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 up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, 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 up, down, up. So in this song we have only two chord progression, and we learned the verse, the chorus as well. So this is the whole song. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you have any questions, just leave a comment, and make sure to subscribe to my channel, because I'm gonna make the whole album. If you enjoyed the video, give me a thumbs up and share with your friends. I appreciate your support. Thank you so much for watching. See you soon. Bye.